All right, so this is the 2011 R9. Look at the flamey on that thing, peekaboo, and it's beautiful. It is the slow iced tea fade from 2011. I absolutely love this color. It is the color of colors, and it's a little dark in the basement. You should see this thing outside in the daylight. Nice dark fretboard. Nice. Everything about this thing rocks. There's nothing about this guitar that I dislike. I love everything except the back. It's too red, but that's okay. I like the other one better, the 2012. Sound-wise, man, this thing's amazing. Joe Bonamassa pickups, numbers 25. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna repeat that ZZ Top sounding one because it just was a bad take. And I'll try to do it right this time without too much of a issue.
Thank you.
better, but better.
¶¶